Champion Squad.
What's good?
What's up to the Champion Squad?
What's good?
What's up to the Champion Squad? What's up, Champion Squad? You know what time it is. It's Mukbang Mondays. So, yeah, Mukbang Mondays. We're back. And we got this at this, I can't say the name.
Pizza.
Check this out.
Check it out. I got the drunk Hawaiian, pineapple mushroom and pepperoni, and mozzarella cheese.
And I got the chicken ranch. And I added spinach. Got spinach, green peppers, mushroom, mozzarella cheese, and ranch dressing and onions along with chicken. Woo! I'm so ready.
That's
the name of it, y'all. Check them out. Let's pray. What we said. Thank God for the food, for the nourishment of our bodies. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Try the team. This is bomb, I'm telling you. Oh, you definitely gonna get this game.
So today, guys, our Monday was kind of just like, wow, I'm serious. I've been dealing with weather since the air we in, we've been dealing with some effects of Hurricane Florence. So, I'm like,
chopping down out there.
Yes. Look. Ginger ale, you know it ain't beer. Huh. Oh, this smacks. I'm telling you, this smacks. The ingredients are so fresh.
Oh my God. I didn't have no pizza like this on my wing.
Well, I never had pizza like this, you know.
When we had one at the bar, we was at the beach.
Oh, yep. My birthday vacation last year, we had this it was a place in the mall, one of the mall. The mall was mostly dead, but the food court kind of lit. We got some pizza, nice pizza, I'm telling you, we're good. The crust reminds me of it. They hand toss it. Oh, can't beat it. This pizza is delicious.
And pineapple.
On a pizza? I ain't never had pineapple on a pizza, I don't think. No.
Good. And the mushroom, oh my God. Oh my God. Well, that was good.
Wait. waste, not wanting out. Ain't wasting nothing. It's just so flavorful and the texture is amazing, y'all.
Make my fucking mouth.
Let me call up right quick since you don't. Just playing, mama. Got a pine from your shirt. I'll help you out. I bet that pineapple is good on it.
This pizza is off the chain.
Yeah. You got everything I eat. In a salad or a sub on a pizza. Now you know.
You know it's good. I'm talking about eating the eating the bread.
Yeah. You made me pick mine up and do mine like that. I kept looking at it. Something about it. It's different from the other pizza place you like. You know, we have Little Caesars. It's a difference. It's really different.
Papa John's. What is that? Pizza Hut.
Domino's.
Pizza Inn.
I've never had Pizza Inn. Is it good? But it's too bad.
It's kind of, pizza hut, maybe.
Oh my God, he's smacking. That's that good. I'm going to shirt. This one might expire. You know how you go to the store and you buy fruit, fresh fruit, and then you bring it home. And this thing, you know, you got them little gnats in your house. You got them little gnats in your house. They be bugging. This what's going on right now. We have bought some fresh fruit. And it's just like they surround it. You know, like fruits and vegetables. Nerve wracking, I'm telling you. Land on my pizza and it ain't gonna land nowhere else, I promise you that.
Y'all have given me, I'm gonna get cotton. I'm gonna get cotton.
That's how you know it's good.
Oh, it's super, huh?
Yeah.
It's not dry.
I had somebody outside with some kids. Anything really happened about you? Delicious. I might try to come see that next time. I might try another time. I don't know yet. Yeah, this is what you start to get, right? The meat level. And you know. I seen another one. It was like, it had beets on it. I'm like, I'm not doing that. I don't eat beets anyway. I don't know about all that. It might be good because I got the fresh vegetables on mine. The green peppers. the bell peppers. They call them green peppers, the bell peppers. I love bell peppers and onions together. Mushrooms too.
You have good thing.
Pepper.
This is the first meal of that.
Unfortunately. You know how you trying to decide what you want to eat. You done ate everything and some stuff you just don't want. You like, man, that's why it takes so long sometimes. I'm like, I'm so disappointed in myself. Oh,
What about? The pepperoni.
Fresh. Yep.
I wonder where we're going back.
And soon. Delicious, and so you know we gotta go back and try some more. I am not playing. They're gonna be seeing my face a lot.
I got one more piece to go.
Me too.
First.
You know, it's gonna be the first time we ate all our food in one mukbang.
Yep.
so good you can't say nothing later.
I'm mad.
Why?
I can't have nothing for him. Mm. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Now I'm telling you one for y'all.
Girl, you know you wouldn't get
it. I guess this is my time, because I'm getting full. And I'm talking about a bit the 12 and then it might be a little bit better.
It should be a medium. And if 16 is large.
That picture ain't that good.
We were going to trade off a piece, but I couldn't do it. She don't want the onions, don't put peppers. So good, make you sing and dance. You know it's good. I'm telling y'all. Oh, excuse me. Last piece. Get the vision before it goes. Gonna disappear. It's about to disappear. I'm trying to figure out what's the forecast for tomorrow. I think there was about 50% rain. I'm like, wow. Try to catch some daylight before it starts doing that rain and stuff. Pretty much, you're trying to say it's gonna hit by Friday, but I don't know. I'm claiming it don't hit our area at all. We may have the effects of rain and wind like we're getting now.
Mm-hmm.
But just pray for everyone's safety. Those need to evacuate, that they evacuate. Listen.
Mm-hmm.
You pretty much live in a upper state, and this thing's gonna occur in a lower state. I'm just thankful. Because we ain't never had a hurricane, a tornado, or anything like that, wildfire, none of that stuff.
Yeah.
Only thing I know we had, it's like, I guess you would call it an earthquake, like shake a little bit. And we had that a couple times. Because then we put, you know, we ripped his head,
yeah. Oh, the high. Oh, the high.
You high.
High.
She food wasted, y'all. She pizza wasted.
Oh my God, it did it just right. Done. Thank you.
afternoon, y'all. That big burp.
It ain't gonna come to that often. You might become.